I would go What are you? Thank you very much. You have Blues Deluxe. So happy to be here yet again. Mac Arnold's. Our pleasure, honor. The song was called Harder Than Blues, and it was a song I wrote about how the blues is personal to everybody. No matter where you're from, what you've been doing, what you've been up to, you got some blues at some point in your life. Anybody who still wakes up to the sound of an alarm clock, you got the blues.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Again, we're on Blues Deluxe. I'd like to go around and introduce everybody. In the back on the drums, we got James Casey. Y'all give him a hand, please. Big Ricky Ramsey on bass. DJ Megan Vocals Harmon. My partner is John Hawkins, vocals and guitar. Hey, what's happening? We're gonna feature Mr. Ricky Ramsey on his bass guitar.
Had to come on in over here, the mountain of funk. Funk it up for me, Rick.
Ricky Ramsey.
All right, so this next song is about that one person that's hung up there.
Sneak out over here, Ricky. Come on over, we're gonna snuggle up.
Hold on to your left, right there, and follow me a little bit so I can see your face. Make sure that light is shining in your face.
Sure it's not shining off my bald head.
You're gonna tear that camera up too.
Yeah.
Alright, so this next song is about that one person, you know who he or she is. She was the love of your life. Came in, tore everything up, blew it apart, left you in pieces, and then she was gone. She'd been gone a long time, but you know she'd come back at any moment, walk right back into your life and blow it all up again.
Oh yeah.
You know what I'm talking about.
Oh, I know.
We all got one of those.
Been there.
Or two in some cases. But they'll walk right back in uninvited, walk right back in and blow it all to pieces. And to appropriately talk about it, they take it way down south and get real swampy.
Miles on.
do a couple songs now by a gentleman that we're all a big fan of, Howlin' Wolf. That's right. And I love doing Howlin' Wolf because I think to myself, no one does Howlin' Wolf like a white guy from Canada.
Come on, come on, come on. Bring it.
That's a new home of the blues in Northern Ontario, Canada. It's cold up there. There's some serious blues up in the top.
That
won't
give you the blues or that.
Thank you.
So we're gonna slow down a little bit. Give me a rest. My favorite kinds of blues songs are the slow, sweet ones. Kind of syrupy, kind of sweet. You can almost see the smoke rising. When you feel a smoking bar, remember that? And you can see the smoke rising.
All right.
Till the time has come.